What's up everybody, KagZ Gaming here with a new episode of Th13 Attack Strategies, and for today, a new attack strategy for dummies, the Giants, Pekka, with Bowlers and Wizards, the new levels for the Pekka, the Giants and the Wizards. If you didn't max them, it's okay, you can still 3 star with this army, it's a really really strong army. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new, smash that like button, leave comment, and let's begin with the episode. And just before, if you want to win a free battle pass or a free Th13 custom base, just write in the comments the code name I will say during the video and you will be in. So let's talk about the attack. It's 7 Giants, 5 Pekkas, 12 Bowlers and 5 Wizards, and you will add 4 healers. So basically what you need to do, funnel before with the Giants, you can funnel with the Pekkas. After you funnel, you can see I funnel. After that you can start with the Wall Wrecker, the heroes, and of course all the rest of the army. The Wizards you will save for later for the cleanup, after you will take all the defenses. So you can see it's a base with all multi infernos, and still I can use the bets, still I can use this army and take pretty much everything and 3 star it. Like always, trigger the Grand Warden ability to make sure the Wall Wrecker will reach towards the town hall, or maybe close to it. And the queen is really close to the town hall, she can take it out from the outside of the walls, she doesn't need to go inside, just need to trigger the queen ability and yeah, use the freeze just to save her and make sure she will take the town hall. I didn't even use the bats, and look how much damage the army did to the base. Took all the wizard towers, all the infernos, all the scatter shots. Just need to put the bats and it will be very very easy to 3 star. Only now we have the CC. Just need to use the freeze. Poison on the army. Still got the king, the grand warden, the healers. I think 4 yetis are still alive, the Pekkas. It's really strong army. Lots of people are using it on the lower town halls, so I managed to do it on the Th13. So it's a great attack strategy for the town hall 13. Let's double the speed and it's 3 star 100%. As you saw, I 3 starred 3 times in a row in the battle log. You can see now the second one. This time I see the scatter shots are on the outside, 1 multi inferno. So it was best to start from it, just to try and take it first. Funneling with the Pekka, wizard behind it. That's it, the left side is funneled. Now I need to make sure the right side will be at least half cleared, so they won't go towards it. Starting with the Giants, the Bowlers behind, the Pekkas, the Wall Wrecker, healers, and he got Lava Hound with 1 Ice Golem, so it's pretty okay for that army. They can't do enough damage for it. Now I funnel with the Royal Champion on the right side. Because it's all defenses, it's very easy to funnel it. Making sure the Wall Wrecker will reach using a rage on it. And the queen can take out the multi inferno as well. That way I can deploy the bats. And I don't see, other than 2 wizard towers, I don't see anything. Yeah, the queen can take the cannon and that's it, I think. Let's see. Yeah, she can survive it. Most of the army is still alive. The Royal Champion, I think she can take the wizard tower. Started with the bats on the top corner. Now they're splitting. Let's see, I need to use the freeze on the left side as well. Maybe it's too late, but still, at least I can take the Eagle Artillery. That's the problem when you have 2 freeze and 2 wizard towers. If they are not on the, like, the same direction, it's really hard to manage to take them all. But because I have the Grand Warden on a max level and max HP, full HP, the Grand Warden can easily take everything while the king is tanking. And it's only one healer on him, okay? Yeah, that's it. Codename for today will be Snowball. Write it in the comments. And another 3 star. Very easy to do. And as you can see, I did it 3 times in a row. So you should try it out if you want to get higher trophies in the Legend League. So let's have a look on the third one. A different base. This one got two single Infernos and one multi on the right corner. And it's a good place to start with the Royal Champion there. I don't see anything that can hurt her very fast. Yeah, the perfect place to start from. She can help with the funnel. She can take out the multi Inferno. I might use a freeze, yeah. Let's see, I think I can take it. One more hit. Yeah. Very nice, that will be huge for the attack. Starting with the Pekka, bowler on the right side, just to take out the gold mine and the gold storage. Now the giants with the rest of the troops, the bowlers, the Pekkas, healers, king, queen, grand warden. We already lost the royal champion. Just need to make sure the wall wrecker will reach at least next to the town hall so the queen can take it out. Now the CCs are out. Need to defend against the single Inferno. Ah, it's not on the wall wrecker, so it's okay. When the CC came out, all of my army went towards them, so it's good. They didn't go towards the sides. That's exactly what I wanted. So you can see most of the army is inside next to the town hall. Now they can take the town hall with all of the Teslas. Scattershot is in the reach. And the queen can easily take all the wizard towers there. So it's okay if I have the one freeze. Won't be any problem. Queen ability. Now the king is trying to reach over the wall, taking out the first wizard tower, and that's it. I think all of the bats will stay alive. And again, got most of the army still there. Managed to survive with all of the bats from all the 5 spells. Now they will take out the traps, and that's it. Another 3 star, 100%, a great attack strategy. Try it out, let me know down in the comments what you want to see next and how this attack helped you. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you on the next of Clash of Clans video. See ya!